Hello, welcome to the Drop 3. I'll record this video in a single take so that I have like less efforts in editing. So if in case I like mispronounce something or I fumble somewhere, so please ignore and continue watching the whole video. So in the last video, I established the format that will be like following now onwards. So moving on to the first segment of grading myself. So like last to the previous week, I had around 3 out of 5. So in the last week, it came like around 3, and the last week around, I will grade I think around somewhere around 3.75 something, because one problem that I found out was about time management. So I found out what exactly problem was, so I was not able to list down my tasks. So if today is a day, I have 10 different tasks that I need to complete today, so I need to like list it down properly by morning, and by one I need to cross check it, because I am keeping that in a like rough paper or in my mind. So definitely at the end of the day, I skip couple of points, and that work just keep compiling by the end of the week, and so that coming week becomes very burden like. So I found this problem, so last week I tried to improve somewhat, but definitely I think on the coming week onward, I'll try to hit till 4. So moving on, I'll be using like Google Calendar to its full potential. Definitely I was using Google Calendar like with my schedules and meetings and all of the stuff, but now I'll be using it full potential. Like to-do list will be integrated in the Google Calendar as well. My reminders and my meetings and my schedule will be integrated there as well. So just the Google Calendar will be like, I put my notifications on in the browser, so it will be like keep reminding me like, oh, you need to do this stuff and this stuff, so that at the end of the day I have like completed all my tasks. So we'll definitely try to hit till 4. Now moving on to the next part of our startup update. So as discussed in the previous video, March is the month that we are trying to move towards single client. And pretty much before I was recording this video, I had a discussion with one of my team member named Vishal. So like we have like pretty much done with one of our client, and we will be delivering his work today, might be most probably. So I think ek ek karke hum log khatam karne wale. So hope so by the March end, we are like good to go with only one client. And as discussed in the last video, we are like ramping up our team, like adding more folks so slowly. So I think mostly in this coming week we'll be like adding one more member to our family. So let's see how it goes. And regarding one more, like talking about family, so one of our like core team members, Mayur, so like he's going to start a new journey in his life. He's going to get married in this coming week. So huge congratulations, Mayu, from the whole team. And definitely we wish you all the best for all the exciting stuff that's going to come forward to you. And so that's like the update for our startup. I think we'll share more in the coming weeks as well. So moving on to the experiment part, the most exciting stuff that like I like to talk with you guys. So experiment stuff is like, in short, it's like building in public. So I've been doing this building in public thing like last 7 or 8 years, but not definitely, like not like to be precise, building in public. So what I mean by building in public is like building in public is a concept where not just a founder but a team shares their process of day-to-day life and how they have reached from zero to any scale of that matter. So I started this building in public since January of 2021, definitely last 3 months. So why exactly I'm doing that? So I think a brief context and background would be much better. So around 2013 around, so I used to speak in my classrooms, and when I got into college, then I used to definitely speak in my college like days. So if one of your guys who are like watching this video is my schoolmate or my college mate, you definitely had that bad luck to listen to me like that boring stuff. But like that was my thing, like I wanted to share my stuff, like if I learn something and if I have some perspective to share, then that's what I do. So initially I started with offline stuff in my classrooms and then in my college classrooms, and around 2015-2016 I started my Facebook page. Yes, definitely I have a Facebook page. So I used to write some kind of like rhythmic poem, not poems exactly, but I used to write something. So I do have a Facebook page. And then 2016 I moved towards YouTube. My great buddy like Saurabh like told me, Malav, whatever you are saying, like those morning mantras you are saying in classrooms, let's record it and put it down on YouTube. So he helped me out in the initial days, like to record, edit, and like whole process of it. So a great thanks to him, definitely. So in 2016 I did some YouTube, and then I figured out I wanted to do much more in content creation space. So I started learning filmmaking, cinematography, and I then started doing vlogs. So in 2017 and 2018 like I started doing vlogs, and it was very like up and down. Like I used to do for 3 days and then I used to again stop for next 3 months, and again I used to start and then again I used to stop. But 2019 I started again, once again doing vlogs, and one of those videos was like documenting my life. So like pretty much I've been like all my life I've been doing like documenting things, definitely not consistently but definitely inconsistently, But moving on, what happened in 2020, like we all know, the pandemic hit. So it was like a haywire for all of us, definitely. So I was not able to share, like I was not definitely active on any of the social media. And at the core, like last 2020 Diwali, I found it like, man, I need to share something. Like that is what, who I am. Like if I don't share, then I don't feel happy at the end of the day. So like last Diwali, I like figured it out, oh, I need to share something. So I started figuring out how I'll start. So in the month of Jan, I started with small thing, like I'll start with Twitter. So what are the things I know or I learn, I'll share it on Twitter. And then one thing led to another, I started 30 days of growth hack. Then 30 days of growth hack extended to 100 days of growth hack. And now I'm pretty much around 65th day right now. So going good, definitely century to hit kar sakta hun. So 65th growth hack. And then again in the month of February, I started with this series of weekly updates on my like drops for my each update, like till 52 weeks. I think this is what building in public means. Like moving onwards, we'll share some much more intrinsic details with you, like what revenues we have, how many users we have, what sort of products we have, and all sort of like great crazy stuff. And if you think like what exactly Malav will be sharing, then if you are following me on Twitter, then what are the growth tactics or hacks that I'm uploading, then those tactics and hack are definitely that we will be using for like in our product and in our startup. So in case if you want to read that, then you can definitely check out my Twitter. I think this is much whole video. So I did make it to the end by recording the whole video in the one take. So let me know, like pasine bhi chhod gaye, so let me know how you enjoyed the video. And let me know if you guys are working on some cool stuff, then mention down in the comment below. And definitely see you guys in the next one. Till then, stay safe, keep hustling, and YOLO.